It's our first UWC soccer home game. Welcome to Explosive Mondays.
Like everybody singing, and I think that David Morgan, I said to them, number 24 plays amazing and is there.
It's a very crucial game to win. We need the supporters to back the boys.
I think it's very good, especially UJ. They've been having the most possession and very solid defense by our team. Yes,
it's quite decent at the moment. Eh? In the beginning, it was a bit shaky, but they're growing into the game quite well.
Quite interesting. I think UWC is going to win this one.
What player are you supporting tonight?
I actually know the goalkeeper, so I'm supporting the goalkeeper.
Left back is playing an extremely intelligent game, as well as the captain, Cleo Pokpas. Tulane on the wings doing his job, so let's just wait and see.
Definitely the captain, Cleo Pokpas.
Rion, he's the goalie over there.
I'm just hoping to see number 17, my boy Josh Silent, come on today, you know. Shout out Josh.
Number 24, Davi Mokes.
This cool name, Pashwa. My mom come from the Eastern Cape just to watch the first match. We're looking forward for them to win the cup.
Anything you'd like to say to the boys?
Well done, you dubs. Keep it up.
Yo, good luck, boy cheese. Good luck. Good luck.
To the team? Well, I hope and I wish and hope all the best for the team and the coaching staff.
All the best guys, I know they can do it, and they have it in them. Yay, go UW!
Cleo, what do you think about the sport of tonight's home game?
You know, the guys were behind us, it was the 12th player basically, it kept us going because you know UJ had us on the back foot for most of the game, so especially for the defense, it kept us motivated there at the back.
Much better than last year, and we hope the support will improve. I think the performance was quite reasonable, and maybe next time we win a home game.
I'd like to say thank you, and I hope they can be here for the next home games. I mean, you guys really made it happen for us.